How to know your cat's age. Unless you were present the moment your cat was born, determining its age can be difficult. However, you can learn its approximate age by examining certain features of your cat. As cats age, they tend to show it in their teeth, hair, eyes, and behaviors. While a veterinarian may be able to give you the closest answer, you can look for these signs yourself to get an idea of how old your cat may be. Method 1. Examining your cat's teeth. Count your cat's teeth. As your cat ages, it will go through different stages of dental development. When your cat is relaxed and comfortable, try identifying the types of teeth it has to get an idea of how old your cat is. The first teeth to grow in a kitten are the incisors, around 2 to 4 weeks, and canines, around 3 to 4 weeks, followed by the premolars, around 4 to 6 weeks. A cat younger than around 4 months will not yet have its molars. From the ages of around 6 months up to 1 year, your cat will have all of its adult teeth. At this point, the cat's teeth should be white and have no signs of wear. Look for yellowing of your cat's teeth. As your cat ages, its teeth will start to show signs of that aging. Yellowing of the teeth can indicate that your cat is an older adult. The degree of wear and yellowing will indicate just how old your cat is likely to be. You can expect to see slight yellowing in your cat's teeth at around 2 years of age. At ages 3 to 5 years old, your cat will have increased yellowing in its teeth. Between the ages of 5 and 10, yellowing will be easily visible. When your cat is 10 or older, it will show clear signs of yellowing, likely on all teeth. Check your cat's teeth for signs of wear and tear. Another indication of age that can be seen in your cat's teeth is how worn down they are. Carefully examine your cat's teeth to look for any areas that may be worn to help you determine how old your cat might be. Worn down teeth will have lost their points, appearing more dull than in a younger cat. Some teeth may have the points either worn or broken off. Generally, your cat will begin to show signs of tooth wear when it is 5 years old. If your cat is between 5 and 10 years old, teeth will show clear signs of wear. At ages of 10 years and beyond, heavy wearing down of the teeth will be apparent. Some teeth may be missing at these ages. The older a cat is, the more likely it is to have dental tartar and gum recession. This is a vague tool for aging because how quickly the teeth become dirty depends on the cat's diet. Method 2. Examining the fur and body. Check your cat's coat for how thick it is. Depending on what age your cat is, its coat may be more or less thick. Cats shouldn't go bald or lose their hair, but by determining just how full their coat is, you can narrow down their age. The coat of an older cat may be more thin than that of a younger one. Seasonal variations can occur. Summer coats are thinner than winter coats. If your cat is losing fur, visit with your veterinarian. Feel the texture of your cat's fur. There are some subtle differences in the texture of your cat's coat at different times in its life. By looking for these differences, you may be able to get a good sense of how old your cat is. Young cats will have smooth and full coats of hair. Older cats will likely have coarser hair. Some patches of gray hair may appear in older cats. Notice your cat's body type. As your cat ages, levels of activity will change. These changes to how active your cat is can lead to changes in its body shape. Judging the shape of your cat's body may give you a clue as to how old it is. Young cats tend towards being lean and muscular, due to their high levels of activity. Middle-aged cats may be more filled out and round. Older cats will likely have pronounced shoulder bones and loose skin. Method 3. Looking at your cat's behavior. Watch your cat's mood. Older cats are more likely to have decreased vision and hearing as well as suffer from pain caused by arthritis. These conditions can have an effect on your cat's mood. If you notice your cat displaying these behaviors, it can be an indication that it is either ill, in the later stages of its life, or both. Your older cat may act overly aggressive when you interact with it. Fear and anxiety can increase in older cats as well. Monitor your cat's litter box usage. If your cat has any problems using the litter box, it may indicate a few different issues. Specifically, older cats may have trouble using the litter box due to health issues or decreased ability to handle stress. Some health issues that can cause trouble in older cats when using the litter box are decreased vision, inflammatory bowel disease, and kidney or liver diseases. Stress can cause an older cat to not use its litter box. Try to make its environment as calm as you can. Notice your cat's sleep patterns. In most cats, as their age increases, so too will the amount of sleep it requires. You should also keep track of when it sleeps, looking for any changes to its schedule as it ages. Older cats may stay up all night and sleep during the day. Older cats may also howl at night. As cats age, their activity levels drop and they will spend more time sleeping. Younger cats will be more active, playing during the day, while older cats will want to rest. Method 4. Judging your cat's age by its eyes. Look for any clouding. As your cat ages, its eyes may turn from being bright and clear to cloudy and dull. By examining the degree of cloudiness or clearness in your cat's eyes, you can get a better understanding of how old your cat is. Clear and bright eyes will indicate that your cat is likely young. Older cats may have cloudy eyes due to age itself or the development of cataracts. Examine the iris. The iris is the colorful part of the eye that surrounds the pupil. By examining the iris, you can learn the approximate age of your cat. Look for any signs of jaggedness or roughness in the iris as you investigate. Younger cats will have clean and smooth irises. As cats age, their irises will become thinner and strands will start to appear in the iris, along with pigment patches. Monitor the eyes for discharge or tears. A sign of both age and health, the tear ducts in your cat's eyes can be a great place to check up on your cat. At times, due to either aging, illness, or injury, its eyes may become overly runny. Runny eyes, as well as injury and illness, are more likely to be found in older cats, which can help you indicate your cat's age. Younger cats should not have noticeable tears or discharge. Older cats may have apparent tearing or discharge from their eyes. Runny eyes can also be a sign of illness or injury, so check with your veterinarian. Here is our video for today. Leave a comment below if you have your own helpful tips to share. Give a like if you find the video useful, and subscribe for more to come.